Hey, Felicia, and right now we are working to get new details on a crash that injured several people on the city's west side. This was the scene near Rockville Road and Girls School. We know at least one person was seriously hurt, and medics took several other people to the hospital as well. Right now we're checking in with police to get details on what may have caused that crash and the latest on how those people are doing.